Hey guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 7 of Solo Leveling. So it's gonna get started in 3, 2, 1, go. I shouldn't be sleepy. I literally just woke up, not even, 2 hours ago. 3 hours ago, and I am yawning, God, is it? Please, God, don't let that be what I think it is. I swear. That could be why I'm, super tired. Of course, they're not gonna let that shit go. Yeah. Aww. Yeah. You want to talk about that? They're like, well, they tried to kill me. Hey, but it was hot, though. I mean, yes, I get that they were human beings, but they were bad guys. They still needed to die regardless. No, it doesn't affect them. Right. So what's up? No. No. Makes sense. Right. I fell for him. So you know he gonna spill, of course. Gotta open your big fat mouth. But we trying to lose the weight from eating the chicken, right? Right. Damn. Maybe I'll just roll over. Another key. You gotta do it. I mean, you do. Look how. I mean, you leveled up good, babe. So, you got this. You should be okay. Should I be afraid too? Not Cerberus. What are we gonna do? Like one swipe and then boom.
Dude, he get his ass handed to him.
I mean, that was reckless, but oh, okay, never mind. I can't look. Oh my God. Jesus Christ. He lost too much dang blood. I ain't even gonna BS or anything. Yeah, that was easy. No, the heck, that wasn't. See, of course, they would immediately just give him one out of three things that he needs,
which is what it ain't even no item. It's just the recipe on how to make it. See, you know what that, see, that reminds me of when you play Genshin or when you play, like, any other RPG and you're like, okay, I'm immediately gonna go on this quest to go get this. And then you finish the quest and you only get the freaking recipe. You don't get the whole thing. And then you have to go through another quest to get the other stuff for the recipe. That's half-ass, but I get it. I get it. That's messed up. But I get it. Thank God Persona doesn't. Persona kind of does stuff like that, but not really. But still. Okay. The fact is that What's-His-Face wants to become a guildmaster only really due to his father's witches and stuff. That is interesting, but I also get the fact that Jin is like, I'm not helping you with 19 more, you know, missions or just routes and quests and stuff just so that you can do it. Bro, you on your own. And the fact is, Homeboy's younger brother is literally gonna be looking for these two, wanting to kill him because of the fact is one of them, which we obviously know who, duh, Jinwoo, killed his brother. So, of course, yeah, he's gonna have murderous intent. I mean, you know, because the funny thing is, and going into the last, like, what, 3 episodes of this show, my biggest thing was, I was like, yeah, we're probably going to see murders in this. Excuse me. And we have seen that fruition that has come to us and such. But it does make you wonder, like, if it is happening to other people, and signs are pointing to yes, where they take people who are, you know, not the same ish as them, and they end up killing them, which is messed up, but it's a doggy dog world, you know. I didn't trust the brother for 1 second. That's the thing. I mean, because you could just tell, especially when his group was, like, a little too overly friendly in the last 2 previous episodes and such. I was like, yeah, y'all got some murderous intent or something. I don't know. And then also, as Jin was saying, it was very weird that y'all ain't have no healer. But I digress. Other than that, guys, that is my reaction view towards episode 7 of Solo Leveling. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. Really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Enjoy the Master Squad. And of course, I will see you guys officially all next Saturday for episode 8. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye.